Excited to be here today at Cologne to show you our game. I'm extremely proud of what our development team at DICE have been able to accomplish. Being together for more than a decade, we've grown from together and celebrated our successes. It's been a long and exciting road, and now we're at the final stretch of development. We're taking all that hard work and knowledge to create the best Battlefield experience ever when Battlefield 3 ships on October 27th across all of Europe.
I've been working on the game for the last several years, side by side with the talented Battlefield team and the great Frostbite 2 team. And I must say that Battlefield 3 is the best authentic warfare experience this year. In March, you'll remember we first showed a single player where gamers took on the role of Sergeant Blackburn navigating through a bad part of town. We followed up 3 months later with a single player tank mission in the vast desert outside of Tehran, where players got into the driver's seat as Lieutenant Miller. The single-player campaign has been shaped with the help of ex-SAS operator and best-selling author Andy McNabb. And we recently also announced that he's writing a book based on yet another playable character in the story, a Russian called Dima. But Battlefield 3's single-player is just the tip of the iceberg.
That's right. Today we're actually unveiling an entirely new feature for the Battlefield series, our co-op mode. We've always been known for best-in-class multiplayer, and I think we proved we can deliver a fantastic single-player experience with Bad Company 2. Now, we're introducing a new component to the franchise, and I think you're going to love it.
This co-op mode features a full range of Battlefield gameplay, including ground and air vehicle missions, as well as tight urban air warfare. In the mission we're about to play, Hamid Al-Sakir, a high-ranking officer in the PLR, has decided to defect. And our objective is to find him and secure him and target him and bring him into the green zone. So let's get started with our live co-op PlayStation 3 demo.
Okay, let's do this.
Yep. Are you ready?
I hope so.
Oh, see the homie. What the?
All right.
Right.
Let's try to get go silent at the beginning so that we don't get spotted.
Roger that. Okay, I'll go in here. Watch out, there may be people in here.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Okay. Good.
Sure.
You go point.
I'll point. I'll open the door. Okay, two guys dead. I'll spot them.
Yep. I'll take the guy on the left.
I'll take the guy on the right. Okay. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Nice.
I'm just gonna pick up a shotgun here. Nice.
Okay, be careful, be careful. Okay, two more. I'll spot one. I'll take the guy on the right.
I'll take the guy on the left.
3, 2, 1, shoot.
Nice. I think we're gonna switch to my screen on the big one now, so we only have one.
Camera.
Watch out, we have a camera.
I'll take it out.
Okay.
He can't move, I got him pinned down!
Nice.
Guy really don't like cameras, apparently. Alright.
I wanna see Conquest right now.
Cover's
oh, shit, that's okay. Spotted. Okay, get ready.
A lot of people come.
You go first, I can put.
You like that, you fuckers!
One more.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Got your back.
Oh! Holy smokes. You good?
Reloading.
Yeah, I'm good. I'll wait. I'm gonna wait. Another one.
Oh, is that all you got? Oh, come on, baby!
He's down. Clearly.
Somebody's a bit angry here.
Another one.
There's another one. Down in the corridor as well.
He's still alive. I'll take that.
I'm firing!
He's down.
I don't have enough range for my shotgun to get him.
Okay,
that's the safe room. Clear it out.
It's clear. Get in.
Nice. Let's get the guy.
Okay, got him. He's here.
Okay, awesome.
Viper, this is 6-6.
Let's get out. Let's get back to the Humvees. You got him?
He's with us. He's right behind us.
Okay, we're good. The street is clear. You can come out.
Okay, awesome. Oh, there he is.
Get his ass in there.
I'll take the left side, you stay on the right.
Yep, absolutely. Let's escort the jeeps here.
Clear out.
Today's about a concert. And any bug, the Muslim.
There's ammo on the left if you need it.
Perfect.
Okay, be careful.
Watch out!
Okay.
There's people on the roofs. And tons of them.
Spotted, thank you.
They must have
I'm gonna go get the sniper rifle.
Okay, I'll stay and cover you.
Yeah. Alright, I'm back. I'll take the right side.
Okay, I'll cover the left.
Look at this, man. Did everything nice, man. Is there one over there? Holy shit.
Oh, I'm down. Behind the Humvee.
I'll get you.
I'm in cover.
Stay out of cover, stay out of...
Are you reviving me?
I'm reviving you.
Perfect.
Okay, you're good to go. Stay out of trouble now, please. Okay, they're rushing us. Be careful.
I'm on the right side. I'm moving up.
Moving up.
Oh, tons of guys on the street.
Got them. They're down. Moving up.
Okay, good.
There's more ammo on the left here. I'll go in and just reload.
Oh, there's more guys coming down the street. Oh, was that you?
That was me. Nice. Of course. Who else?
How you doing? Ah, under fire. Oh, guys by the car,
On top. I'll spot them.
Oh, I got him.
Got it. He's down.
Oh, there's some more people there.
Thank you.
Are we clear?
One up here. I'll spot him. You got him?
No,
I got him. It. He's down.
Awesome.
Wait.
And that concludes our co-op demo.
Pleasure.
Nice work.
Thank you.
At Gamescom, all the attendees will be able to play this co-op mission on the show floor. So do take the time to play that. You and a friend will be able to experience these intense co-op missions, allowing you to compete for best times and high scores via the battle log. And if you play like me, you'll be spending many nights trying to crush your friend's scores. Battlefield series has always been a social experience, but we want to take playing together to a whole new level. And Battlefield 3 extends the in-game experience to be accessible anywhere, be it on your home computer, the console, or your handheld devices. Whoa. You will be able to enlist all of your friends to build a full network of Battlefield players. And in Battlelog's newsfeed, we'll keep you up to date on current events going on in your network. And this could be anything from players logging in, ranking up, receiving awards, to unlocking achievements and new weapons. Battlefield keeps you in the know, all in real time.
It's certainly going to be an exciting launch this October. Through the power of our Frostbite 2 engine, we can deliver state-of-the-art graphics, destruction, animation, audio, and scale. It is the combination of all these elements, plus of course a kick-ass dev team in Stockholm, that allows us to give you the hottest shooter this holiday. We take extreme pride in delivering the best multiplayer experience, and Battlefield 3 will not let you down.
Conquest.
So for the gamers here at Cologne, please stop by booth. You'll also get hands-on with a massive 64-player Conquest mode on PC, where you'll see the return of Jets. But we also have a new multiplayer video of that level, which is called Caspian Border, to show you right here today. Enjoy your show.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Bye.
Conquest.
Oh, you're recording.